Yes, I am Vidya. Back with another video, and this time I'm gonna show you how you can fit a 32 inch any kind of LED TV. And I fit the Micromax TV of mine. You can see this one. And after the box of this one, you can open up. You will get this kind of screw like this one. And here is the wall mount itself. You can see this. There is some stuff you have to fit this one, like this one, and this one is also. There is two buffer, you will get this one. You have to fit this one in like this one. After that, you have to build the sticker also for this one. And here is screwdriver, you have to fit. I will step by step, I will show you how you can fit this one in the TV also. So stay tuned. So I will show you how you can fit this one like this. You have to fit this one like that way. After that, you have to place another one like this one. You have to put this one like this one. So here you can see this one. After that, you have to again put this one like this one. Okay. And you have to peel up the one what I said previously, just and put up this like this one for a safety purposes. So this looks good to fit like this one that way. You can see this one, you have to put the same in the wall also. Wall mount this one, you have to place the water level in the straight level. By this you will create the straight line, and this one you have to mark up basically this one and do all the stuffs in calmly and softly. There is nothing to worry about and nothing to worry and pass this one. So like this one, kill this one also. After that you have to fit this one like this one, wall mount. Very easy steps for do this one like this one. Now fit, you have to fit the TV like this one. You can see this, so like this one. Okay, here you can see this one, the TV is actually fit and the buffer is also working like this one. I when I zoom out, you can see the idea. So see this one, the TV is all mounted, and then after the final stage is like that. You have to screw the all the screw like this one for the protection of this TV. You have to tighten the screw. You have to put two screw like this one. One is left hand side, one is right hand side. This is very easy. You can also install this one in your room like this one, but better to do with electrician as the handle like this one stuff. For that buffer, you have to face all the ports like this one, and this is very easy for this one, and this one is helpful, and you can put the power is also. Installation of TVs looks like this one. You can see this one, and this one is a compact for a small family. This one is the 32 inch LED of Micromax, and I will get the 2 years warranty, 1+1 for the offer. And if you wish to buy this product and put the product by links in the description, you can use this link to buy this product and get the best deal. And I will show you this one actually works on like this one and so on. And here you can see this one is attached to it like this one. After that, I put the pen drive and HDMI cable also. I use this one TV as my CC camera for view angle. You can use this one as also TV. So like I just put the power supply. So here you can see this one, how the TV looks like. Here you can see this Micromax and this one is the Indian brand, and this one is also LED TV. You can see this one, the camera is already open, my phone camera is already started, and the voice is also coming up from the sensor of the audio of the camera. I will show you some, you can see this one. So like this, it is really good. You can see this one, this one is really good. And this one is works really fast, and this one is also a good one. So this one is a budget friendly. I bought this one TV for rupees 14k, and this one is in offer also. Sometimes price is reduced like 12k or 12.5 or 13k. So I will put the product buy links in the description section. You can use this link to buy this product and get the best deal. And if you have any doubt, any query, question regarding this TV, you can ask in the comment section. I will put the answer within 24 hours of my knowledge. So hope this video is helpful for all of you, and you can share this video for all of you, and it will help me to do more student activity regarding animals and human purpose. So thank you so much for watching this video. Take care, bye bye. See you soon in my next session.